Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you two ways in which you can pair your universal air conditioner remote with your air conditioner, how to reset the remote, and at the end of the video I will show you how you can use it to control it. If this video helps you, consider subscribing to my channel, leave a comment or a like. This helps me a lot and I would really appreciate that. So without any further ado, let's get into this. First, and I know this is obvious, but it's necessary, make sure that your AC is plugged in and that you have batteries in the remote. Now, point your remote to the air conditioner and then just press the set button until you will see three digits appear on the bottom right corner of the screen. After you see them, just release the button and your remote is going to start this count here. Right now the remote is sending infrared signals to your air conditioner for each number that you see displayed here. Once it gets to the right one, you will hear your air conditioner beeping. That's why I said it's important to have it pointed at your air conditioner. Once you hear the beep, just press the up button here on the temperature to stop it, and then go back if it's necessary until you reach the number where you heard that your air conditioner beeped. And then you just have to press OK to save this setting. Now, the second way in which you can do this, it's actually quicker and it requires you to manually navigate to the number that will work with your air conditioner. You have here a list with the codes for all the manufacturers. You just have to find yours and remember it. You can pause this video here if you want and then get back to it. If you don't find it, you can try to search on Google for air conditioner codes for universal remote. Now, get back to your remote, point it again to the air conditioner, then long press the set button again like we did earlier until the number starts to blink. And then use the temperature up and down button to manually navigate to the number that you saw in that list. This is a quicker way for those of you that have a higher number because it takes less time to reach, let's say 700, than to let the remote do this. And again, once you reach your number, press OK to save it. If at any point you want to reset your remote, you just have to press the set and win button at the same time for a few seconds and that will do it, or just take the batteries out for a few seconds and then put them back in. Okay, so I told you that I'm going to show you how to operate your air conditioner using your remote. So we have here a light button that will turn on this light here. I don't know why they put this here, but it can be useful at some time. You have the on and off button, which is obviously what it does. You have the mode button. I would suggest you to press this until you see the snowflake here on the top, because that's the cooling option for your air conditioner. Then you have the temperature that you can use to increase or decrease the temperature. Then you have the wind button, which will increase or decrease the intensity of the wind. You can put it on auto or you can select which speed you want. Now you have two buttons, manual and auto swing. If you go with manual, you can adjust how those blades move and how the air flows into the room. If you go with auto, the air conditioner will do that for you. We have time on and time off, which allows you to program your air conditioner to start at a certain hour or to turn off at a certain hour. Then we have F-Cool and F-Heat. These are actually resets. If you go with F-Cool, there's a preset that will set your air conditioner to 21 degrees. And if you go with F-Heat, this one is used for heating. This one will set your air conditioner to 27 degrees. Then you have the set and OK buttons that we used earlier. And you have the clock button that if you long press, you can then change the hour here. That could be useful if you want to use the time on and time off settings for your air conditioner. I hope this helped you. Consider subscribing to my channel, leave a like or comment. Again, it really helps me and I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.